Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's unboxing I'm very excited for. It's the Aces Deal Custom FPV Racer. It's a quadcopter, obviously. It's got a carbon fiber Flycat 260 frame, 2300 kilovolt brushless motors. It does have a one-shot ESC, which I'm not opposed to at all. It has a NAS 32 Revision 5 flight control board, which I'm very excited about. It's flash and configured with CleanFlight. Comes with a 3S 1300 milliamp 25 to 50C LiPo battery. Comes with a FlySight transmitter. And let's get to the unboxing. Alright. Let's see. I'll check myself. Kumba cam, business card, a couple of those. Let's see, we've got some literature here. Oh, it says don't plug in the battery video transmitter. You'll burn out your video transmitter. Let's see. Okay. And let's see, prop rotation. Okay, all right. And let's see. Here. Oh wow, I was not expecting this right away. That just means good value. I'm impressed. That's the IMAX B6 charger. It's a genuine one. Watch out for clones out there. Great charger. Wow, I missed that in the product description that it came with. Okay, it looks like the battery, props. Okay, we'll get into that. Let's see. And here's the quad. Look at that orange. I'm not gonna say a word about it, but there it is. It's all set up and ready to go. Very light. Camera on the front there. Nice shell. Take a look at the frame. Battery strap. Everything is sandwiched between two boards there. Nice. Nice quality antennas. Nice. What? Really? Oh my. Okay. Another surprise. It comes with an awesome radio. Eterna G9XR. Great radio. You can use this for other quads besides just this one here. Let's get this out of the way here. The radio, quad, comes with the charger. Let's get this out of the way. Move this down a little bit. There we go. All right, there it is. Comes with the charger, quad, awesome radio. This is great value. If you're a new pilot, this is a good thing. It comes with a great charger and a great radio. Not only can you fly this quad and charge the battery on it, but this opens your world up to so many new things. So I'm quite impressed with that. Let's take a look inside this bag here. Oh, got the charging cable that supports that battery. Set of props. Oh, this is a first. This is a patch, it's not a sticker. So you could sew it on or iron it on to your, oh, it's got iron, yeah, this is an iron-on patch. It's got that glue on the back already. Very cool, I'm all about that. And the battery, let's take a look at the battery. The we got here? 25 to 50 C, 1300 milliamp. So there you go. I'm quite surprised here. Peter over at Aces Deals sent this to me to review, and I missed it in the product description about the charger. I'm very impressed with that. So go on over to Aces Deals website. It's under Racer Drones in the category, and there's all the information on it. It's called the Aces Deals Custom FPV Racer. Alright, so thanks for watching my review. Excuse me, my unboxing. I'm going to be doing a full user review on this, and I'm going to be giving it away. Stay tuned. Please like my video and subscribe to my channel.